$100 more to my Amazon stuff. Mama was a final fiance, $45. So you're saying that your money is gonna be my Amazon stuff, right?
No, I'm gonna use my money to open your bank account.
Okay.
I'm not putting 500 in. You don't have to put 500 in to open a bank account.
Okay.
You put in a couple hundred, or 100, or 200.
Okay.
So I'm gonna put $100 in to start your account.
Okay.
And then when your money comes from Amazon, or your money comes from Nana, you pay it back then.
Okay.
You still have 500 in your account, like you planned, okay?
Okay. And the Amazon stuff was around $345.
Yeah, but we got to consider shipping and taxes.
Okay.
He has to withdraw from me.
Okay, he withdrew it. He didn't give me money.
So far, he owes you $800. Now, you say when he didn't pay his rent, I left.
That makes more sense.
Yep.
So my cat pesos and the pet cemetery pesos on his way?
Yeah. Should be June 1st. Just in
800. Bank text message, and that bank card was in the same drawer where the watch was, and I knew that he took the credit card without having to even investigate, because when I got the text message, it was for an Uber, coincidentally 15 minutes after he got off work. The charge was for $38 and change, so I said, you know what, that's odd, let me go ahead and Uber from his work to his parents' house where he was going that night. Coincidentally, the Uber was about a 6 to 7 cent difference, and then he admitted it to me that he took the card.
What you got there?
Mm-hmm. Pardon?
What you got there?
This is an air filter box for the lawnmower. The old one I broke by mistake.
An admission that he stole your car. Tell me about that admission.
So, I gotta put this new one on.
Okay.